A woman from Parker about how she and her family were able to escape the falling air ducts. She described the eerie noises she heard just moments before the chaos. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas spoke with her this afternoon. He joins us live from the Gaylord now with more on what she said. Vicente.
Jerry, very interesting to talk to her today. It was so eerie to hear her describe what happened that at times I found myself holding my breath. She said that these air ducts were so large that if she had to, she could have walked through them if she'd bent over just a little bit. She saw them up close as they came down, and just before they did, she heard that eerie sound. The photos tell the story of a birthday celebration turned nightmare. The pictures taken moments after huge air ducts came crashing down at the Gaylord Hotel in Aurora Saturday morning. Yeah. Ashley Richter Parker was there at the pool with her family to celebrate her birthday.
Then suddenly when we were in the pool, we heard what sounded kind of like twisting metal, a big kind of creak. My first thought was that didn't sound good, and almost before I could process it.
Then air ducts almost as tall as her encircled the pool, she says, as she and her family tried to make their way out.
Before we knew it, the whole HVAC was encompassing the pool that we were in, and it was falling down. There was black sludge that smelled like sewage that was falling from the ceiling, and it was kind of a panic moment, all hands on deck, everyone get out of the pool, assess the situation. My first instinct was to get my children out of the way.
Richter and her husband were able to get to safety.
And I ran back inside and I saw individuals who were on the floor. There was blood on the ground. One young woman was receiving care from a group of individuals. I asked if she needed a doctor. They had doctors there on the scene. Grabbed my stuff and ran back outside.
She says rocks were also falling from the ceiling. The Richters say they, along with so many others, now have so many questions about how something like this could even happen, especially on her birthday. Her husband sustained a minor injury on his shin, on his lower leg there. Otherwise, the family is okay. Reporting live from the Gaylord, I'm Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.